Hello friends, PowerGrid invites online applications from eligible candidates for recruitment of apprenticeship in different trade for 1 year duration, basis under the provisions of the Apprentice Act 1961 and its subsequent amendments. The last date for submission of online applications is 31st August 2021 and the total number of vacancies are 1110. So now let's see the region wise distribution of the number of vacancies. The first is the corporate center Gurugram, comprising of Haryana state, have total number of 44 vacancies. Northern region 1 Faridabad, comprising of Delhi, Haryana, Rajasthan, UP and Uttarakhand states, have total 134 vacancies. Northern region 2, comprising of Jammu and Kashmir, Punjab, Haryana, Chandigarh, Himachal Pradesh states, have total 83 vacancies. Northern region 3, comprising of UP, Uttarakhand, have total 96 vacancies. Eastern region 1, comprising of Bihar and Jharkhand states, have total 82 vacancies. Eastern region 2, comprising of West Bengal and Sikkim, have total 74 vacancies. Northeastern region, comprising of Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland and Tripura, have total 127 vacancies. Odisha projects Bhubaneswar have total 53 vacancies. Western region 1, comprising of Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Goa, have total 112 vacancies. Western region 2, comprising of Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, have total 115 vacancies. Southern region 1, comprising of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, have 76 vacancies. And southern region 2, comprising of Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Kerala, have total 114 vacancies. There are total 4 different types of educational qualifications required for this post. The first is the ITI. So you candidate will have to have the diploma of ITI in electrical discipline. Then there is the diploma holders. That is nothing but a full-time 3-year course diploma in electrical and civil engineering. Then the third educational qualification that will be required from the candidates will be graduate candidates, which is nothing but the full-time 4-year course of BE, BTEC or BSc engineering in electrical, civil, computer science and electronics and telecommunication disciplines. And the fourth type of qualification required is the HR executive. For that, the candidates will need to have the MBA degree in HR or MSW or postgraduate diploma in personal management or personal management and industrial relation, which is nothing but a 2 years full-time course. So according to different educational qualifications, the stipend will be given to the candidates. So the stipend for the ITI candidates will be 11,000 rupees per month. For diploma candidates, it will be 12,000 rupees per month. And for graduate candidates, it will be 15,000 rupees per month. And again, payment of additional 2,500 rupees in case of no company accommodation is provided will be given to the candidates. Then eligibility for the candidates is candidates who possess educational qualification as mentioned above and passed, that is the date of result of final examination, within 2 years from the closing date of application and are medically fit as per the provisions of Apprentice Act 1961 are eligible to apply for apprenticeship in PowerGrid. Which candidates are not eligible for this particular post are the candidates who are awaiting the results of their final year examination, who have not completed the 18 years of age, who have undergone apprenticeship training in any organization for any duration, and the candidates who have job experience of more than 1 year are not eligible. Then how to apply for this post? So in the first step, what you will have to do is you will have to get your NATS or NAPS registration number. So for this, candidates should first register themselves in the website of portal.mhrdnats.gov.in or apprenticeshipindia.org. There they will have to get a registration or enrollment number and activate or complete their profile. In step 2, they will have to apply for apprenticeship in PowerGrid by going to this particular link, that is careers.powergrid.in. Then what is the selection procedure for this particular post? Shortlisting of candidates will be done based on the percentage of marks obtained in the prescribed qualification applicable to the respective trade. Shortlisted candidates shall be intimated through the registered email ID. Shortlisted candidates will have to appear for verification of documents Note TODA shall be paid for verification of documents. On successful completion of document verification, submission of medical certificate in prescribed format and the execution of apprenticeship, a contract agreement, letter of engagement shall be issued to the. If you want to see the detailed notification of the recruitment advertisement, then you can go to the website powergrid.in, and there in their careers section, you can go to this particular tab that is rolling advertisement for engagement of apprentice. And here you can see the detailed notification for the recruitment. So that's it for today, guys. If you find this video useful, then please share it among your friends and family, and do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much.